It's me, Ava, and today I'm here with my sister, Olivia.
Hi.
And we brought you guys a video today that is our school supplies. And we went to Target and Staples, and we're really excited to show you guys. But before I get started, I just wanted to tell you guys that I got a brand new camera, and I am super excited to be using it, and I'm very happy about it. So let's just get on started.
These are our backpacks,
and we both got them from Pottery Barn. Mm-hmm. I got mine from Pottery Barn Teen, and she got hers from Pottery Barn Kids. Her design is
bunnies,
and my design is this floral backpack, I guess. In our big pockets, we just have our lunch boxes. Mine says meow, and it's black, and it's also a magnet and insulated in the inside. Once it's cold.
Mine is a bunny lunchbox, as always, because I always have a packing lunchbox with my backpack, and it says my name on it.
And so is her backpack. What else do you keep in your backpack?
I keep my Lotto bottle. It's super cute. I just love it. And then...
Also what's your name on it, right?
Yep.
We will get straight into the haul now. Okay, well that took a while.
Mm-hmm. Because I fell off the chair.
Yep. Right. So as you can see, we got a lot of stuff. So the first thing I got, if I put these down here, are these mechanical pencils. They're in the colors purple, teal, and pink. Okay, so now on to the next thing. The next thing I got was these cool Paper Mate pens, because I don't want to write in black and blue. I write in stuff. Colored stuff. Some college jewel reinforced paper. Okay, the next thing I got was this binder. It's a 2-inch binder, and it has folders, divider folders, and it's D-ring binder. So, yeah, I got some dividers that are chevron, and they're colored blue, pink, purple, orange, and yellow.
I got these washable.
Okay, the next thing I got was these two folders. They're pink and purple. I got this one composition book. It is really pretty, and I love it.
Okay, I got this notebook. It's pink, pink, and white.
Okay, and speaking of notebooks, I got two notebooks. I got this notebook. It says, "Make Your Day Amazing," and I really like the colors in it. And then I also got this lip one type thing. And to go along with these two notebooks, I mean, of course you gotta have a pencil pouch that matches one of your notebooks. I mean, come on. This is an awesome pencil pouch. I've already opened it, most of it, but there's like two compartments. This compartment, which I'm probably gonna keep pencils and stuff, and the other one is more gonna keep maybe scissors, glue, other stuff like pens, all that stuff.
Okay, I got this soap box and...
Okay, another thing that I got was scissors, just like I said. I'm actually not sure if these are gonna fit in there. Yeah, they're not going to. Okay. That was three different highlighters from Sharpie, and they have a clear tip, which I was excited about, just because now I can actually see what I'm highlighting instead of looking behind the words like I used to do. And they come in the color like greenish, yellow, hot pink, and orange.
I got these two folders. One of them are pink, one of them are purple.
Blue hand sanitizer. This fuzz ball, it was this color. It has an A on it for my name, Ava, and it has pink, purple, and blue on it. I'm going to show you these one for my sister and the one for me.
Okay, I got this hint.
I kind of like my composition notebook, but I got two graph composition notebooks. They're just graph. I think they're for math.
That lines.
Yeah. Oh, that. Okay. Another thing that I got was calculator. This actually goes in your binder. Post-it. Post-it marker thing that so I can mark my pages in my math journals and all that stuff.
I got these pencils. I think
this index card holder, which was from Ashley last year, but I never used it, so I'm gonna use it this year. And along with that, I got these beautiful index cards that are really colorful that have blue, pink, green, purple, and yellow. And here is the planner, and I love it a lot. And it started in July, which I was happy because that's the month right now, I believe. Is it August? It's July still. So now I can use it right now, which I'm in the middle of doing. And it's tabbed, and I love it. So go along with my sticky note collection. I mean, I gotta have sticky notes for school.
Just like me.
This is for a little DIY in my locker.
I got this full pack Sharpie.
Edible. The dry erase Sharpies. How are they edible? Okay, my turn. I got 12 pack of pens. And they're blue, because I don't want to write in black. Banner for my locker, be some small post-it notes. I think this is actually going to be for marking pages, so I might return those little.
So the next thing I got was these plans.
Number two pencils, and apparently they're the world's best pencil. Doubt that because I always lose them. If they were the world's best pencil, I wouldn't lose them. A blue ruler.
These color pencils.
This locker rug, since I got two cups for my locker. One is just for accessories/necessities, and then one just for my phone and maybe some chapsticks or something. It's another fuzzball. That's all for this video. And yeah.
Make sure to subscribe.
And give us a big thumbs up.
And
bye! Libby, get that bag off the bed.
Okay. Pretend that didn't happen.
Hey guys, it's me, Ava. And I do not like the set of where we are today. So, downstairs we go. Hey guys, it's me, Ava. And today I'm here with my sister.
Hi.
Colors. Wait, pastel. pastel-y colors. Wait. Pastel-y? Pastel-y? Pastel? Pastel! I love the pastel.